comes out of the tolerance, if you get the wrong or out of the tolerance values, that thing it, so the vision system doesn't recognize the thing. And the third thing is the robot is inside the camera. It's a touch in the back.
But when it stops now, it will move the whole car.
That's for the straight card, for the E card.